process can't be stopped. Can't be stopped. However, the process could be impelled to simply go away. Take its business elsewhere. And we'll be well enough alone. As for the town, we'll have ourselves a blank canvas. And as for the transistor, we'll have ourselves a brush.
Darcy gave up Fashion Week to get caught up in all this. So this is Fairview, farther from town than I thought. All of Cloudbank's gonna wind up like this. Where are we supposed to... Oh.
Trying times. Very trying times these days. Graham, the others, they've gone ahead without me now, haven't they? Just you and me now, isn't it? You and me and the transistor.
I got nothing.
We had a saying, which goes, when everything changes, nothing changes. You see, when everything changes, nothing changes. But all this isn't what we had in mind.
Town isn't looking any better from this angle. There's the door to something. Better. To Fairview.
We're on.
the process. It's just doing a job. Doing its job. Though I much preferred it when the process did mine. But our old friend Grant, I mean, I let him borrow it. And he, well, anyway, here we are.
Go for it.
We knew we'd have our detractors. What we were doing was wrong in the traditional sense, in the contemporary sense.
Everyone always said you could be anything you want in this town. This is it for me. I could get used to this.
There's these traces inside the transistor. Everyday people once upon a time, but now, well, not quite themselves. And they're trapped. No walls in there, mind you. It's just they're on their own. Listen close enough and maybe you can hear them. Some of them, I mean. The ones you know.
Just a bit farther.
Whenever people make a change, whether to the sea or the sky or anywhere in between, the process does the real work. Invisible, behind the scenes. Well, I say whoever does the real work ought to get the credit. So I found a way to put the process center stage, a way to keep the process working in concert, in harmony.
Enough with it. history. Don't like it here. Bet this leads somewhere other than here.
The transistor. I've no idea what's inside it, really. Who or what. I've my theories, but, well, that's really all they are. It's just theories. I've seen inside it. Had myself a little look. But I didn't see much. Didn't see much at all. It was like staring at the sky.
Bright lights back there. Maybe it's Royce. Let's never do that again.
In this town, it changes shape all the time, right? Bridges, parks, highways, rising and falling. Rising and falling at the people's whim. With the changing of the seasons. Even the seasons, they're just whim. Why? I guess I grew weary of it. After a while, things changing all the time. All the time.
No views like that in town. Finally. The other one. clear. Which way?
I knew Grant half my life. Principled, persuasive man. Very persuasive. I'll miss him. He appreciated my work, supported my endeavors. Camarada, it was his idea. I was all for it. All for it at first. But then, well, I'd say the rest is history, but that's not quite the case. Geographically speaking, although geography was only one small factor, there was also the math. Awful lot of math involved. Wasn't entirely myself when I found it, you might say. Sometimes I think I didn't find it at all. More like the other wise around, you understand? Maybe it was looking for someone like me.
Now you're stuck with it. Other way now.